Hi, this is Dr. James Benjamin. I'm here to make sure that you know how to use Jamovi. I am focusing specifically on the cloud version because I think that's probably the easiest for most people to access. And all I did to get to this was type in cloud.jamovi.org, and then this is what came up. Okay, depending upon your internet connection, it may take a little while, but it will come up. Now, to find a data file, what you will do is you will click open. You'll go to this device and you will find the file that you wish to work with. Once your file opens up and you have your data, you can run your data analyses. And so, for example, if you're trying to create a frequency table, so here we go. Frequency is right there. All right, so, and I showed you how to do this in another video, so I'm not really going to spend any time on it. When you're done, all you do is go save as. Give it a name such as assignment 2. Click save and it'll download it. Okay, and once it's downloaded, you will be able to access it and upload it to the assignment link in Blackboard. My next video will be how to upload a file in Blackboard. Okay, so that is the end of this video. You should now know how to navigate Cloud Jamovi, okay, or the cloud version of Jamovi.